come back and be in his house of worship one more time. Let us keep those that are on the camp, at the campground in our prayers, lift them up. And most of all, lift Jesus up.
Yes.
He said, if I be lifted up, I'll draw all men unto me. So we're not lifting up.
Romans chapter 14, start at verse 7. For none of us liveth to himself, and no man dieth to himself. For whether we live unto the Lord, and whether we die unto the Lord. Whether we live therefore or die, we are the Lord.
Well, I'm going to go see my mama, because my mama said, you better come if you know what's good for you. I always do what my mama said. Like this one time, I broke a lamp in the house when I was playing with my baseball, and she said, Forrest, you better start running. So I took off, and I was running and running.
So, God, don't just get me out of the lifestyle that I was in. Don't get me out of mess. Don't get me away from the sin and let me stay messy.
Come on.
Get me out of the mess, but get the mess